I'm gonna be out tonight. Don't give your mother that look. At least cut me some slack. Guys like this don't come around every day.
Yeah, like the last one?
Shut up.
And the one before?
Mom wanted to watch a rerun tonight. What was it?
Don't nab.
Yeah, that's it. Could you sit up with her tonight?
You know that I always do. Safe tonight. Do you want to watch your show tonight?
No, I'm not up to it. How about you and I just spend time together? Maybe you can get Yates and come sit by me. When you are old and gray and full of sleep and nodding by the fire, take down this book and slowly read and dream.
And dream of the soft look your eyes had once, and of their shadows deep.
I love Yates.
I remember when I was a little girl, I would sit in your lap, and you would read fairy tales to me. I imagine being a princess.
Maybe you should find your prince and start a family.
Grandmom, you're my family. Try to sleep now. Okay.
Don't say anything.
I brought you and Mom some leftovers.
I'm sorry.
For what?
That you keep doing this to yourself. Do you want to write another letter today?
Yes, I do. Funny, you seem to know what I need, even before I ask.
We start with Dear Ben, right?
Dear Ben. To answer your question, the golden years are not so golden anymore. But I have Alice to take care of me. She's grown to be much more than a granddaughter. She's become a true friend. Kinder.
She makes sure I don't run any marathons.
Nor do any of those things you write about. Things have been really difficult for me lately. These are things I'd like to share with you. First of all, I found out that I don't have much strength anymore. I'm not sure completely why.
Mom would have understood. She's right there.
Right there?
Yes, that's her.
Thank you so much.
You're so welcome.
My condolences.
Thank you.
Hi. You must be Alice. I'm Ben Fisher. It's nice to meet you. Your grandmother and I, we were pen pals. We started to write one another, and in her letters, she just spoke really highly of you. And I just had to meet you.